Hey guys, I am back with another video. Today I am going to work on this watch. Watch name Daniel Quinn. This watch has Epson movement caliber VX9JE. This movement is not working properly, so I will service this movement. I will only use rodico putty to clean this movement. This movement has total number of 6 screws, no jewels. It's a multifunction movement. It has day, date and 24 hour format small dials. You can use SR927 or 920 battery for this movement. I have changed this movement main plate. Let's start disassembling this movement. I will start disassembling this movement from its multifunction side. This side has total number of 4 screws and this movement has 2 date wheels, one for day and one for date. Date multifunction wheel, date wheel, 24 hour format wheel, date wheel and day multifunction wheel. So here we can see this part is broken, that's why I had to change the whole main plate. The point on which day multifunction wheel is placed is broken, so I had to change the whole main plate, or else the day multifunction wheel would have not worked. Press here to remove this movement crown stem. Same for all VX movement series. This side has total number of 3 screws. There are 2 different types of PCB in VX movement. PCB and coil were in working condition, so no need to change them. Train wheel bridge, intermediate wheel, that was intermediate wheel. Center second wheel, first wheel, third wheel, minute wheel, intermediate wheel. Magnet wheel, yoke, pull out, negative connector. SLS, below it there is dumb bell and dated intermediate bell. It is only in this moment to support the dumb bell. Center bell and coil. So here we have successfully disassembled this whole movement. After cleaning this movement with only rodico putty, I will assemble this movement. I hope you guys will like rest of the video.